Hi guys, it's me, Mommy.
Tata
Mommy
wants you
is
to.
Going to work again, and Nicholas will stay home with Dada. Dada and Mommy is going to work for night shift.
I really don't
and
want
Mommy
YouTube.
Is tomorrow is my special day, you know, guys. I'm my birthday. See you my next video. I love you guys and see you next reels.
Birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mommy.
Happy birthday to
you. All right, quick, whoa.
I like it a lot.
Want a bowl too?
Stick a candle. Wow, yay!
Good job!
Good job.
Go back to bed now.
It's definitely not my final shelter location. I just gotta find the right spot. It's gonna be a busy day. Because you're just being super quiet, head down, ears up. And any little thing that I hear, I'll go pursue it.
It's good, eh?
Yeah, it's not really true. I like it.
Crafting cabin. And I never had a mat, so a mat. I just have to put screw spells down.
I come from a unique place. I'm half quick on half a basket, but we call ourselves the Knack. That's just the people.
Know something? Oh yeah, beaver.
I was born in a cabin. My dad and my mom raised 14 kids out in the woods. Never saw another community till I was 15. When other people were going to school, I was hunting and trapping.
Found a hook by den. There it is. I'm gonna get it. I just stopped it.
Coming from a big fishing family, we know the value of the fish net.
If you got a ball of twine, you can survive.
Our soul food is salmon, but we got cow moose in the winter and bear meat. That's our best food.
There's a grizzly out, and they get hungry in the winter.
Currently, I own an air charter business. It's a one-man show. I'm the pilot and the mechanic, and I fly all over the state of Alaska.
I'm taking this adventure on for $500,000, like buy a bigger airplane and provide better service to my village.
There you go. That is a war club.
I'm gonna miss my kids, my grandkids, but they understand that I'm a ninja in the woods. I was born into this, and I want to be the last one out.
This guy's gonna win.
There's
since the woods since he was 15.
Home sweet home. So, back to business. Make a fishing rod.
My survival sauce is the first shelter for the night. So you can
no,
sleep
that...
and stay warm. And then
one
alive.
So you can
stay alive.
No, I don't see none.
Not the prettiest, but hopefully it works. Play Hayes. I hope you aren't like laughing at me right now. Then later on, with the calories coming in, my long-term shelter.
With my axe, don't want to lose it.
We take our products to over 60 countries, secure financing, and make new connections. Simple. We saw the future and Export Development Canada helped us map the way.
Discover the export impact today.
Ripper on her. Okay. Maybe it ain't a bear. Just gotta be fish. But I ain't keeping over there without a boat. Long play the shallow. If it was deeper water, I would just cast straight out. This one's going boating earlier than I thought.
What is the one? It's $8, $10?
Mattress moss.
What?
$10, they stuck.
You want
moss.
$10?
Yeah, they stuck.
I'm gonna be so comfortable tonight. This is so cool. Well, I think I'm gonna go gather my tarp and put up a shelter tonight. This is crazy. 6 months ago, I couldn't get up off the ground. I've come a long way. I live this way all the time. My family homesteaded. We have stories beyond stories of living out in the wilderness and surviving off the land. I was raised that way. I was taught that way. My playground was the mountain. The trees were my toys. I grew up on the back of a horse. I was feral and free my entire life.
And we have fire.
I'm a really good hunter and a really good tracker.
We have a cow moose and baby moose, which is actually potentially really dangerous.
I can identify plants like no.
Perfect coffee starts with a touch of a button. Philips 3200 Latte Go makes coffee effortlessly.
Doesn't mean I'm lazy and don't know how to do things.
Hi, coffee for you guys.
Thank you.
This ain't gonna as far as who I am.
Rose.
What is the general plan?
I'm thinking brunch, like baller egg sandwiches, scrambled eggs, bacon, sausage, cured salmon.
I think they just like it all very flavored.
I like flavor too, but I got ahead of myself and tried to do 900.